are praying, I'm just hearing Chauke. If you're Chauke, come here. I want to pray for you. Chauke, I don't know, it's like... Chauke. Chauke, I don't know, it's like a lady. You can sit down. The child I'm searching for is this one. You people can go and sit down. I want to pray for you. Oh, you're a man. But your blood, there's a sickness. Oh, you're a man.
Yes.
That is starting to develop in your blood. That's why you have got these funny headaches. Huh? Oh, you're a man. And every time there's this spirit that has blocked everyone. When I was talking about the issue of generational curse, you people to marry the story. Oh, you hear me? You just find people that will come to you and use you and stay with you, and marriage is very difficult. So, but today, this issue of the blood, you'll be healed, number one. Oh, you hear me?
Amen.
And God has remembered your family.
Thank you,
so
Jesus.
So from now on, we are breaking this curse of marriage in Jesus' name. Come out! Come out, you demon! There's a lady. You, yes, stand up.
Shut up!
Huh?
Shut up!
You are saying, I want to pray for you.